Here at Lauffer Middle School, we are excited about where our AVID program is going.
We expect their students to do their very best in every single class.
And it prepares me for what's going to take place in my normal life and in college and high school.
We've had AVID at Lauffer since it's open, since the beginning. You walk up and down our hallways, you walk into any classroom, you sit and talk to any teacher, and you're going to hear, you're going to see, you're going to experience AVID.
Both Lauffer and AVID are like a second family to me.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we have a STEM class called Future City, which is part of a national engineering initiative. Students essentially get to do what engineers do every day, which is solve problems.
More stuff to take care of a cow, but for crickets, you don't need that much stuff.
We're learning about like problems in the world that are today, and we're trying to like find solutions for it.
And this year, students are working to design and build cities of the future.
It has like prepared me for public speaking, but then it also has prepared me for engineering. Overall, it's just, it works all your subjects and it works out your mind a lot.
It's the sights and the sounds of Lauffer Middle School that I feel help us to stand apart and to move forward as we work towards college and career readiness.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, there's something for everyone.
My name is Bobby Danda, and I'm the proud principal of Billy Lane Lauffer Middle School. This is our 10th year in operation, and we're very proud of our many accomplishments. We were named after Billy Lane Lauffer. Billy Lane Lauffer was a student at Sunnyside High School. In 1964, he left for Vietnam. Because of his heroism, Congress awarded Billy Lane Lauffer the Congressional Medal of Honor. Our school opened with a dream that we could inspire students, achieve academic success, have quality first learning in all of our classrooms, and support the arts. We are very strong in STEAM, which is science, technology, engineering, the arts, math, and of course, social studies, athletics, and all of the activities that make middle schools such a wonderful and active place.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great garden. The kids learn how to grow their own garden.
We learn about how to plant, how to water.
We've also learned about nutrition.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great sports program because of the students, because they're willing to put in the work and the dedication, and their commitment to teamwork is second to none.
The thing I like about Lauffer Athletics is motivation, the pressure you're always in, work well with others, the coaches.
And it's important to teach them deeper values than just teaching them the sports.
I love Lauffer Athletics.
Music is the heartbeat of the Sunnyside community. And here at Lauffer Middle School, we have established a tradition of excellence in the fine arts.
I like music because you can express yourself in different ways. It helps me understand and connect things in other classes. It's really fun and beautiful.
You sit and talk to any teacher, and you're going to hear, you're going to see, you're going to experience AVID.
Both Lauffer and AVID are like a second family to me.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we have a STEM class called Future City, which is part of a national engineering initiative. Students essentially get to do what engineers do every day, which is solve problems.
More stuff to take care of a cow, but for crickets, you don't need that much stuff.
We're learning about like problems in the world that are today, and we're trying to like find solutions for it.
And this year, students are working to design and build cities of the future.
It has like prepared me for public speaking, but then it also has prepared me for engineering. Overall, it's just, it works all your subjects and it works out your mind a lot.
It's the sights and the sounds of Lauffer Middle School that I feel help us to stand apart and to move forward as we work towards college and career readiness.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, there's something for everyone.
My name is Bobby Danda, and I'm the proud principal of Billy Lane Lauffer Middle School. This is our 10th year in operation, and we're very proud of our many accomplishments. We were named after Billy Lane Lauffer. Billy Lane Lauffer was a student at Sunnyside High School. In 1964, he left for Vietnam. Because of his heroism, Congress awarded Billy Lane Lauffer the Congressional Medal of Honor. Our school opened with a dream that we could inspire students, achieve academic success, have quality first learning in all of our classrooms, and support the arts. We are very strong in STEAM, which is science, technology, engineering, the arts, math, and of course, social studies, athletics, and all of the activities that make middle schools such a wonderful and active place.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great garden. The kids learn how to grow their own garden.
We learn about how to plant, how to water.
We've also learned about nutrition.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great sports program because of the students, because they're willing to put in the work and the dedication, and their commitment to teamwork is second to none.
The thing I like about Lauffer Athletics is motivation, the pressure you're always in, work well with others. The coaches.
And it's important to teach them deeper values than just teaching them the sports.
I love Lauffer Athletics.
Music is the heartbeat of the Sunnyside community. And here at Lauffer Middle School, we have established a tradition of excellence in the fine arts.
I like music because you can express yourself in different ways. Playing helps me understand and connect things in other classes. It's really fun and you get to meet new people along the way.
Most of band class are friends and we're really close together.
I love being part of music here in Lauffer.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we are excited about where our AVID program is going.
They expect their students to do their very best in every single class.
And it prepares me for what's going to take place in my normal life and in college and high school.
We've had AVID at Lauffer since it's open, since the beginning. You walk up and down our hallways, you walk into any classroom, you sit and talk to any teachers, and you're going to hear, you're going to see, you're going to experience AVID.
Both Lauffer and AVID are like a second family to me.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we have a STEM class called Future City, which is part of a national engineering initiative. Students essentially get to do what engineers do every day, which is solve problems.
Need more stuff to take care of a cow, but for crickets, we don't need that much stuff.
We're learning about like problems in the world that are today, and we're trying to like find solutions for it.
And this year, students are working to design and build cities of the future.
It has like prepared me for public speaking, but then it also has prepared me for engineering. Overall, it's just, it works all your subjects and it works out your mind a lot.
The sights and the sounds of Lauffer Middle School that I feel help us to stand apart and to move forward as we work towards college and career readiness.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, there's something for everyone.
My name is Bobby Danda, and I'm the proud principal of Billy Lane Lauffer Middle School. This is our 10th year in operation, and we're very proud of our many accomplishments. We were named after Billy Lane Lauffer. Billy Lane Lauffer was a student at Sunnyside High School. In 1964, he left for Vietnam. Because of his heroism, Congress awarded Billy Lane Lauffer the Congressional Medal of Honor. Our school opened with a dream that we could inspire students, achieve academic success, have quality first learning in all of our classrooms, and support the arts. We are very strong in STEAM, which is science, technology, engineering, the arts, math, and of course, social studies, athletics, and all of the activities that make middle schools such a wonderful and active place.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great garden. The kids learn how to grow their own garden.
We learn about how to plant, how to water.
We've also learned about nutrition.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great sports program because of the students, because they're willing to put in the work and the dedication, and their commitment to teamwork is second to none.
The thing I like about Lauffer Athletics is motivation, the pressure you're always in, work well with others, the coaches.
And it's important to teach them deeper values than just teaching them the sports.
I love Lauffer Athletics.
Music is the heartbeat of the Sunnyside community, and here at Lauffer Middle School, we have established a tradition of excellence in the fine arts.
I like music because you can express yourself in different ways.
Playing helps me understand and connect things in other classes.
It's really fun, and you get to meet new people along the way.
Most of band class are friends, and we're really close together.
I love being part of music here in Lauffer.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we are excited about where our AVID program is going.
They expect their students to do their very best in every single class.
And it prepares me for what's going to take place in my normal life and in college and high school.
We've had AVID at Lauffer since it's open, since the beginning. You walk up and down our hallways, you walk into any classroom, you sit and talk to any teacher, and you're going to hear, you're going to see, you're going to experience AVID.
Both Lauffer and AVID are like a second family to me.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we have a STEM class called Future City, which is part of a national engineering initiative. Students essentially get to do what engineers do every day, which is solve problems.
More stuff to take care of a cow, but for crickets, you don't need that much stuff.
We're learning about like problems in the world that are today, and we're trying to like find solutions for it.
And this year, students are working to design and build cities of the future.
It has like prepared me for public speaking, but then it also has prepared me for engineering. Overall, it's just, it works all your subjects and it works out your mind a lot.
The sights and the sounds of Lauffer Middle School that I feel help us to stand apart and to move forward as we work towards college and career readiness.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, there's something for everyone.
My name is Bobby Danda, and I'm the proud principal of Billy Lane Lauffer Middle School. This is our 10th year in operation, and we're very proud of our many accomplishments. We were named after Billy Lane Lauffer. Billy Lane Lauffer was a student at Sunnyside High School. In 1964, he left for Vietnam. Because of his heroism, Congress awarded Billy Lane Lauffer the Congressional Medal of Honor. Our school opened with a dream that we could inspire students, achieve academic success, have quality first learning in all of our classrooms, and support the arts. We are very strong in STEAM, which is science, technology, engineering, the arts, math, and of course, social studies, athletics, and all of the activities that make middle schools such a wonderful and active place.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great garden. The kids learn how to grow their own garden.
We learn about how to plant, how to water.
We've also learned about nutrition.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great sports program because of the students, because they're willing to put in the work and the dedication, and their commitment to teamwork is second to none.
The thing I like about Lauffer Athletics is motivation, the pressure you're always in, work well with others, the coaches.
And it's important to teach them deeper values than just teaching them the sports.
I love Lauffer Athletics.
Music is the heartbeat of the Sunnyside community. And here at Lauffer Middle School, we have established a tradition of excellence in the fine arts.
I like music because you can express yourself in different ways.
Playing helps me understand and connect things in other classes.
It's really fun, and you get to meet new people along the way.
Most of band class are friends, and we're really close together.
I love being part of music here in Lauffer.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, We are excited about where our AVID program is going.
They expect their students to do their very best in every single class.
And it prepares me for what's going to take place in my normal life and in college and high school.
We've had AVID at Lauffer since it's open, since the beginning. You walk up and down our hallways, you walk into any classroom, you sit and talk to any teacher, and you're going to hear, you're going to see, you're going to experience AVID.
Both Lauffer and AVID are like a second family to me.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we have a STEM class called Future City, which is part of a national engineering initiative. Students essentially get to do what engineers do every day, which is solve problems.
More stuff to take care of a cow, but for crickets, you don't need that much stuff.
We're learning about like problems in the world that are today.
We'll be right back. fotografías para verlas cada vez.
They're gonna process.
Ya me devora entero el corazón y yo no tengo remedio más que amarte. Y en la distancia te puedo ver cuando tus fotos me siento a ver. Y en las estrellas tus ojos ven. Siento a ver. Cada vez que te busco te vas, y cada vez que te llamo no estás. Es por eso que debo decir que tú solo en mis fotos estás. Cada vez que te busco te vas, y cada vez que te llamo no estás. Es por eso que debo decir que tú solo en mis fotos estás.
Cuando hay un abismo desnudo que se pone entre los dos, me valgo del recuerdo taciturno de tu voz. Y de nuevo siento enfermo este corazón, que no le quede remedio más que amarte.
Y en la distancia te puedo ver cuando tus fotos me siento a ver. En las estrellas tus ojos ven cuando tus fotos me siento a ver. Cada vez que te busco te vas, y cada vez que te llamo no estás. Es por eso que debo decir que tú solo en mis fotos estás. Cada vez que te busco te vas, y cada vez que te llamo no estás. Es por eso que debo decir que tú solo en mis fotos estás.
Solo en mis fotos estás.
Cada vez que te busco te vas, y cada vez que te llamo no estás. Es por eso que debo decir que tú solo en mis fotos estás. Cada vez que te busco te vas, y cada vez que te llamo no estás. Es por eso que debo decir que tú solo en mis fotos estás. Cada vez que te busco te vas, y cada vez que te llamo no estás. Es por eso que debo decir que tú solo en mis fotos estás. Cada vez que te busco te vas, y cada vez que...
The thing I like about Lauffer Athletics is motivation, the pressure you're always in, work well with others, the coaches.
And it's important to teach them deeper values than just teaching them the sports.
I love Lauffer Athletics.
Music is the heartbeat of the Sunnyside community. And here at Lauffer Middle School, we have established a tradition of excellence in the fine arts.
I like music because you can express yourself in different ways.
Playing helps me understand and connect things in other classes.
It's really fun and you get to meet new people along the way.
Most of band class are friends and we're really close together.
I love being part of music here in Lauffer.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we are excited about where our AVID program is going.
We expect our students to do their very best in every single class.
And it prepares me for what's going to take place in my normal life and in college and high school.
We've had AVID at Lauffer since its opening, since the beginning. You walk up and down our hallways, you walk into any classroom, you sit and talk to any teacher, and you're going to hear, you're going to see, you're going to experience AVID.
Both Lauffer and AVID are like a second family to me.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we have a STEM class called Future City, which is part of a national engineering initiative. Students essentially get to do what engineers do every day, which is solve problems.
More stuff to take care of a cow, but for crickets, we don't need that much stuff.
We're learning about like problems in the world that are today, and we're trying to like find solutions for it.
And this year, students are working to design and build cities of the future.
It has like prepared me for public speaking, but then it also has prepared me for engineering. Overall, it's just, it works all your subjects and it works out your mind a lot.
It's the sights and the sounds of Lauffer Middle School that I feel help us to stand apart and to move forward as we work towards college and career readiness.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, there's something for everyone.
My name is Bobby Danda, and I'm the proud principal of Billy Lane Lauffer Middle School. This is our 10th year in operation, and we're very proud of our many accomplishments. We were named after Billy Lane Lauffer. Billy Lane Lauffer was a student at Sunnyside High School. In 1964, he left for Vietnam. Because of his heroism, Congress awarded Billy Lane Lauffer the Congressional Medal of Honor. Our school opened with a dream that we could inspire students, achieve academic success, have quality first learning in all of our classrooms, and support the arts. We are very strong in STEAM, which is science, technology, engineering, the arts, math, and of course, social studies, athletics, and all of the activities that make middle schools such a wonderful and active place.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great garden. The kids learn how to grow their own garden.
We learn about how to plant, how to water.
We've also learned about nutrition.
Here at Lauffer, we have a great sports program because of the students, because they're willing to put in the work and the dedication, and their commitment to teamwork is second to none.
The thing I like about Lauffer Athletics is motivation, the pressure you're always in, work well with others, the coaches.
And it's important to teach them deeper values than just teaching them the sports.
I love Lauffer Athletics.
Music is the heartbeat of the Sunnyside community. And here at Lauffer Middle School, we have established a tradition of excellence in the fine arts.
I like music because you can express yourself in different ways.
Playing helps me understand and connect things in other classes.
It's really fun and you get to meet new people along the way.
Mostly band class, so friends, and we're really close together.
I love being part of music here in Lauffer.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we are excited about where our AVID program is going.
We expect our students to do their very best in every single class.
And it prepares me for what's going to take place in my normal life and in college and high school.
We've had AVID at Lauffer since it's open, since the beginning. You walk up and down our hallways, you walk into any classroom, you sit and talk to any teachers, and you're going to hear, you're going to see, you're going to experience AVID.
Both Lauffer and AVID are like a second family to me.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, we have a STEM class called Future City, which is part of a national engineering initiative. Students essentially get to do what engineers do every day, which is solve problems.
More stuff to take care of a cow, but for crickets, you don't need that much stuff.
We're learning about like problems in the world that are today, and we're trying to like find solutions for it.
And this year, students are working to design and build cities of the future.
It has like prepared me for public speaking, but then it also has prepared me for engineering. Overall, it's just, it works all your subjects and it works out your mind a lot.
The sights and the sounds of Lauffer Middle School that I feel help us to stand apart and to move forward as we work towards college and career readiness.
Here at Lauffer Middle School, there's something for everyone.
Don't leave your seats and come in to take pictures so that everyone has a good shot there. If there's room, if you'll please squeeze over so that we can get everybody seated. Now, will you all stand to welcome the Lauffer 2016 promotion class led by Miss Rebecca Harris and Miss Vanessa Hatch, who will be retiring after a long and very illustrious career at Lauffer Middle School. Class of 2016, please be seated. Let's get this rodeo started. Let's welcome our assistant principal, Mrs. Angelica Donaldson.
Good afternoon and welcome. I just want to remind you, parents, families, please remain seated throughout the promotion ceremony. We have people standing in the back. We need to have everyone seated. So if you have an open seat, raise your hand so we can get everyone seated. We cannot have people standing in the back. So let's get everyone seated. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to invite up two special students who will lead us in the pledge, Ms. Celeste Mesa and Ms. Rafael Rivera. So please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the national anthem sung a cappella by your very own Sky Byer.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave over the land of the free and the home of the
You may be seated. We have some special guests that we want to welcome. Aside from the families, parents, thank you for being here. We have our wonderful staff, including one of our teachers who's on maternity leave, Mrs. Kraft, who just had her baby. We're so happy she's here. We have our director of K-8 curriculum, Ms. Roxana Rico. Way in the back, we have assistant principal from Desert View, Mr. Mario Castro. You will be seeing him next year. And I don't know if you know this or not, but we are currently being streamed live all over the world. There's some of your family members are in the auditorium. We have all of the students and staff at Lauffer who are watching us and anywhere over the world. And that's all thanks to Blue Devil News and someone I know very well, Mr. Nick Duddleston and his crew. So thank you to Blue Devil News. And now I'd like to introduce our guest speaker for today, Ms. Rosemary Rosas, principal of the Freshman Academy.
Thank you. Thank you. And I promise I will keep it short because I know that you down here are most excited about coming up on this stage and officially ending your eighth grade year. And I know your parents and family are excited about that, so I'll keep it short. But the very first thing I want to ask is that you rise, everyone in the front here. Everybody, every student in the front here. And I want you to direct yourself in the direction where your family is. Where is your family? Point your body to them. And I want you to give your family a big hand for supporting you through 9 years of school. Thank you, parents. Thank you, nanas, tatas, tios, tias, brothers and sisters. You guys can sit down. Without you in the audience supporting these young adults, they would not be here. Believe it or not, as a freshman academy principal, I have seen it before where there are students who do not complete their eighth grade year because they don't have support from family members such as you. And I think it's such a beautiful thing that you are here celebrating their eighth grade promotion. So I would like to formally say good afternoon, class of 2020 graduates. Wow, class of 2020, can you believe it? If somebody had told me that back in 1991 when I was in this room on this day, getting ready to graduate from Desert View, I wouldn't believe that I would be standing here as a principal congratulating class of 2020. So I want to tell you just a few things. This feeling that you feel inside right now, this excitement, this emotion, the feeling that your parents and your cousins and your relatives and friends feel for you right now, this excitement, this emotion, this happiness, is 100 times sweeter when you go across that stage on the field to receive your high school diploma. And so what I say to you, students, yes, absolutely. What I say to you today is really the next 4 years of your life is gonna be tough. There's gonna be ups, there's gonna be downs, there's gonna be such wonderful, exciting things that are gonna happen to you. But the next 4 years, you are making decisions for what will happen for the rest of your life. And maybe you're sitting there right now and you haven't been the student or the boy or the girl that you've always wanted to be. Maybe you were timid or nervous and you didn't join those teams or that clubs or those sports. Guess what? You get one of the few opportunities in our lives to reinvent yourself. You're gonna be coming into a new school as a young adult now, not as a kid anymore, as a young adult who is going to be responsible for decisions that they make because these decisions will impact the rest of your life. You have the ability to create yourself into the person you've always wanted to be. So I say to you, join those clubs, try out for those sports, change your attitudes, thank your families instead of saying, oh, do I have to do my homework? Because I will tell you, the work that you put in the next 4 years is going to create the life that you want to live. If you put forth the effort, or as we say in Spanish, if you hacer las ganas, you will succeed and you will have what you need to be a successful young adult and go to college or start a career after high school. But you must think about it now because there are many changes that will happen. You have made it this far, 9 years of school, 4 in high school left to go, and hopefully some more after in college. But what I say to you is this is your moment. You get to restart your life. You get to make new friends. You get to again be who you've always wanted to be. So I wish you nothing but luck. I say to you, remember to listen to these guys out here, because you know what? Some days in your head you might say, oh, they don't care. They don't care about me. I'm just going to close my door and turn on my headphones and not listen. They wouldn't be here if they didn't care about you. They wouldn't be sitting in these stands in the auditorium so excited for you. And so you repay them, you repay yourself in return by being in this room or in another room at another high school 4 years from now in your cap and gown waiting to walk across that field. And that feeling, guys, you will just love that feeling. It'll be the most amazing feeling you've ever felt. So thank you, parents and family, for supporting your children here. And I ask, just because they're going to high school, don't drop them off at the door. They need you now more than ever. Come into our schools. Come into the high school. Knock on our door when you feel like something's not right. And we will support you, because we know it takes a community to help ensure that we are in this spot in 2020, graduating these young adults. Thank you, everyone. Have a good afternoon.
Thank you, Ms. Rosas. I do have to say thank you. We had a lot of people that work hard for this event. Thank you to the Sunnyside Security, the Desert View Maintenance, our staff from Lauffer, our front office ladies who are here, Crystal, Eva, and Romelia in the back. And of course, we have Carlos and Bucky also, and Mr. Baker. We couldn't do it without all of you. I'm going to invite someone up very special. We have some awards that we want to present. So please, let's hear from Mr. Miranda.
Okay, we have some very special people that we want to honor. First of all, the staff every year gets to vote for a classified person, someone that's not in the classroom, that represents the entire staff for doing all the wonderful things that we do to keep our schools strong and our students happy. The first one is called the Pride of Sunnyside. It's my honor to award this plaque to Mr. Bill Denson. Please come up. Next, it's too bad we can't honor 35 teachers, our entire staff, but every year the staff gets to select one teacher that represents us all as the star teacher. This year, it's one of our newer teachers. It's my pleasure to introduce the star teacher, Mr. Justin Powell. Next, two very special ladies. They've meant a lot to you, they've meant a lot to me. The first one, a teacher that came to us from New Mexico by way of Detroit. She will be retiring. Let's honor Miss Rebecca Harris. And next, a very special honoree. We go back to our days at Sierra. Then she came to us to Lauffer. She will be retiring to California near Napa. Please welcome Miss Vanessa Hatch.
We have one more special person to honor. This proud, wonderful person has served Lauffer since before ground broke for this school. Over 11 and a half years at Lauffer and 43 years in education. That is our wonderful, devoted, amazing principal, Mr. Bob Miranda, who will be retiring.
Come on up.
And now I want to invite our three student speakers to come up, Atsiri Palomares, Manlio Baez, and Tatiana Thomas. And speaking first will be Ms. Atsiri Palomares.
Congratulations, soon to be class of 2020, the class with the perfect vision. You are all a few hours away from ending the last page of your middle school chapter and beginning page one of your high school chapter. These last 3 years have been filled with unforgettable memories with each and every one of you. Everything that we've done to get to this point will never be forgotten. Everything from staying up late at night doing homework to all the fun time spent with friends in and out of school. To all the Sun teachers I've had and the future Sun students, even throughout the hard projects and crazy characters, we've kept our heads up and lived after the motto, what happens in Ms. Iden's class stays in Ms. Iden's class. To all the future City family and the future City students to come, at first, it will be difficult and challenging, but the outcome will be incredible. Even you will be amazed at what you can achieve. To all the future volleyball, soccer, and basketball stars, I was once in your shoes. Keep working hard, and you will be the best that you can be. Although you will win some and lose some, don't forget, you are a team, and keep working together. For some, this might be a moment of happiness. For others, it might be a moment of sadness. As we continue on, we will go our separate ways and make the best of what is to come. Walt Disney once said, if you can dream it, you can do it. As you continue to live your dream, don't be afraid to fail. If plan A doesn't work out, remember, you still have 25 other letters in the alphabet. If you go back and reflect on your middle school years, remember all the great and not so great memories and learn from your mistakes. Never be afraid to set a goal that might be difficult to reach. We all know we have what it takes to achieve it. Life is like a roller coaster. You have your ups and downs, but always remember to strive for what is best and everything will work out just fine. Besides, taking risk is part of life. And if you're doing something you love, then you're doing the right thing, even if you struggle getting there. So take advantage of the times when you stumble. So get back up when you fall. So dust yourself off and continue. And with the good or the bad, make high school a great experience or not. The choice is yours.
Next up, Mr. Manlio Baez.
Hello, my name is Manlio Baez, and today, in this very moment, we're going to end our final days of being middle schoolers, from being called cheese graters in sixth grade to now being the kings and queens of Lauffer this year. Today, we are responsible students who are going to change the world for good. And the day will never come that we forsake this community of students, for in ourselves, we are united and strong together. We have been through rough situations, and good ones too. That is a fact. But at the end, we've all succeeded. So that means everything you do from here on out will impact your future. We are the examples to the other students just by showing your attitude and your self-esteem. Lauffer has been a great part of my life. I wouldn't regret or doubt ever coming to this school. We will not judge our fellow peers during the high school years. We will respect every student, no matter what, because there is more to them than meets the eye. We might be splitting up, or we might be going to the same school. Because when you enter into high school, everyone's going to be responsible for their own individual dreams for the next 4 years, and more so because of college. Like our principal, Mr. Miranda, always says to us every single morning, make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. You, the students, have the opportunity, the choice, to make every day a good day. But it's your decision to make. If I were you guys, make every day a good day. I am a Billy Lane Lauffer student, and I send this message so that our past will always be remembered. For in those memories, we live on. Thank you. And remember, God is good, always.
Last but not least, your student body president, Ms. Tatiana Thomas.
Good afternoon. Let me simply begin by acknowledging everyone who made this day possible. The parents, the family and friends, fabulous faculty, staff, Mr. Miranda, and finally the future class of 2020. I am honored to be standing here in front of you all as your student council president. Promotions can be seen as a coming of age, an academic way to recognize when a person is starting a new chapter in life. And students, if you haven't noticed, we are starting a new chapter. With every year, we have become a little more independent. Just think back to your first day at Lauffer. It might have been scary or maybe even exciting. And now to think we are months away from starting all over again at somewhere even bigger, high school. We can all tell how much we've grown up, how much we've learned, and how much we matured. For example, some of the boys went from playing tag at recess to playing organized sports for their school teams. Or how some of us girls went from coloring inside the lines on a coloring book to taking those skills and coloring on our faces with makeup. And what about all those teachers you've had since sixth grade? The ones you loved, the ones you dreaded, the coaches, the monitors, the Romelias. I believe they all have not only taught us so much in the classroom, but outside of it as well. We have all gained valuable lessons from each and every one of those adults, and some amazing memories that will stay with us forever. So here I am, not sure if I'm trying to stretch out my final days on a campus that has taught me so much, or just waiting for 60 straight days of no school. I guess I want to savor these final moments with some friends that I just met and some that I've known for many years, because this may be the last time I might ever see them. So I'm squeezing in the hallway goodbyes, hugs, and memories with the friends I'll never forget. So I'm squeezing in the handshakes and thank yous to the teachers I will always remember. So I'm squeezing in my last chance to appreciate this place I've called home and these people I've called family. Thank you all for becoming that second family to so many of us, and may high school and the future treat you well. Good luck, class of 2020.
And now you will hear from your principal, Mr. Bob Miranda.
Let me begin by saying that it's my honor and my privilege to be able to spend my final rodeo with the class of 2016 that will be finishing high school in 2020, and your Lauffer, so you'll be graduating from college in 2024. Don't forget that. I I've been thinking about this for a while, believe it or not. So I thought, should I write a speech? And I thought, I don't know. Maybe I'll go to the eighth grade classes when some of them are given speeches in their social studies classes or their autobiographies in their ELA classes. So I listened to them, and they did give me some inspiration. I decided I'm not going to write a speech. I have some facts that I'll share with you in a second, so you're going to have to bear with me here. But then again, this is my final rodeo. Now, in listening to those speeches, I was trying to, figure out, okay, what's going on? And I heard a lot of people say, okay, they're going to go to the NFL. They're going to go to the NBA, the WNBA. They're going to play in the major leagues. And I thought, that's great. Those are great goals to have. What was I like when I was sitting there? And I thought, well, I wanted to be a rock star. Don't I look like a rock star? Yeah, I thought you'd agree. And I got close. The problem was, I couldn't play an instrument. I sing fairly well, but I couldn't give up my day job. But I went to college, and I had the opportunity to book concerts, rock stars, work with rock stars day in, day out. I really did. So I got close, about as close as you can get. And who knows, maybe by my next rodeo, maybe I will achieve that dream. One of the first things I'm going to learn to do is play the guitar. After all, I can sing fairly well. Anyway, so what does that mean to you? You need to have a second plan. Maybe one of you will make it to the NBA. Maybe one of you will make it to the WNBA. And maybe one of you, where is he, will play shortstop for the New York Yankees. But the rest of us have to work. And I'm sure your parents agree with me. That doesn't mean you can't dream and aspire to be a pro athlete. That doesn't mean you can't dream about winning the lottery. But your only ticket is education. Is there a parent that disagrees with me on that? Okay. So that's your future. And what does your future hold? Well, with age comes wisdom. With age, you need reading glasses. Let me just share a couple facts with you. And this is your world, the world that's coming to you very quickly. Software will disrupt most industries in the next 5 to 10 years, right about the time when you're finishing college. Uber is just a software tool. They don't own any cars and are the biggest taxi company in the world. Think about that. Artificial intelligence. Computers become exponentially better in understanding the world. In the US, you probably don't know this, but a lot of young lawyers already are having a hard time getting jobs. Because of IBM Watson, you can get legal advice far more and a lot of the basic stuff within seconds. And they're 90% accurate. Humans are only 70% accurate. Autonomous cars, this is your future. In 2018, the first self-driving cars will appear for the public. Around 2020, the complete industry will be disrupted. That doesn't mean you won't be able to own a car. I own a 55 Pontiac, so maybe you will have a classic, but most of you will have a self-driving car. Some of our kids won't get driver's licenses because they won't own a car. There won't be a reason to own a car. Something else, insurance companies, okay, you're probably going to see your insurance bills go down because you're going to have so many fewer people driving. Electric cars will be in the mainstream. The technology is there. Health. Let's think about health. There's something called the tricorder X. And the price was just announced recently, but these are companies that build a medical device. It's called the Tricorder from Star Trek. Not Star Wars, Mr. Lutzen, but Star Trek. And they work with your phone. What they do is they take a retina scan, your blood sample, and you breathe into it. It then analyzes 54 biomarkers that will identify nearly any disease. It will be so cheap, so in a few years, everyone in the planet will have access to this world-class medicine. A couple more. You've heard of 3D printing, right? In the future, every household will have a 3D printer. And if you break a dish, if you need a new pot or pan, it's going to be manufactured for you right there by these 3D printers. The price used to be $18,000 for these devices. They're now $400. So think about those things. Think about where your work is going to be in the future. Agriculture, you're going to be doing the things that you do in Future City. That's what the world is going to be like in the future. So, class of 2016, prepare yourself for this future. It's there for you. Yes, follow your dreams. Yeah, maybe one of you will be with the New York Yankees. I still can't find him, but he knows who he is. All right? But you need that fallback. And that's what education does for you. So in 2020, you graduate from high school. In 2024, you all graduate from college. And you don't have an excuse because you can all do it. Now, I want to thank you. It's been a great ride. 43 years in the most important profession in the world. Believe me, I believe that. But I believe that the most important profession in the world, I got to work with the rock stars. Who are the rock stars? You out there. That is the privilege I've been granted. And I will always appreciate it. Remember a couple things. We are all Rattlers for life. And one last thing. Make it a great life or not. The choice is yours. Goodbye, good luck, and adios.
We are going to begin with the presentation of our promotion certificates. I want to remind families, please remain seated so that we can see each other. Again, this promotion ceremony is being streamed live. There are more flyers at the back, but this link and this ceremony will be on YouTube for you to watch at any time. You can send it out to your families as well. So, first row. And we can invite. If I can get my helpers up here. Hold on. Wait till I call you. Crystal Nicole Acosta. Jose Miguel Acosta. Armando Aguilar. David Kelly Aguilar. Angelina Storm Alcantar. Anibal Adriano Alquivar. Fernando Allen Alonso. Alexis Alyssa Alvarez. Javier Fernando Alvarez. Jeanette Ariana Alvarez. Thalia Nazareth Alvarez. Rochelle Cariela Amavisca. Edgar Jose Andrade.
Jasmine Celine Angulo. Noemi Annette. Kate Arias. Haley Marlene Armenta. Angel Roberto Arvallo. Brooke Ann Atchison. Tony Au. Ariana Avila. Manlio Soto Baez. Sky Draven Bayer. Charles Kendrew Nicholas Baker. Victoria Elizabeth Valderrama. Janissa Teresa Ballesteros. Adriana Bañuelos Villalobos. Mariana Barnett Fernandez. Jesus Granillo Badoy. Adrian Benitez. Jocelyn Kaylee Bentledge. Amelia Mercedes Bermudez. Jai Allen Lachey Bernard. Carolina Guadalupe Blanco. Itzamara Blanco. Heidi Yamile Bojorquez Barreras. Isabel Elena Borquez. Jacob Manuel Bracamonte. Jovan Esteban Brockman. Jordan Isaiah Bunting Enriquez. Julia Ann Burke. Jasmine Alejandra Calvillo. Brian Alexis Camacho. Robert Santiago Kennedy. Nazarena Carlon. Vanessa Carrera. Destiny Nicole Castillo. Emily Giselle Castillo. Iracema Castillo. Marisela Leticia Cazares. Ramon D'Angelo Cazares. Manuel Cervantes. Melissa Lisette Cervantes. Daniela Yasmin Cortez Montijo. Edna Danira Crespo. Christian Diego Cruz. Lisandro Antonio Cruz. Ariana Annabelle Cuevas. Aiden Mikhail Dobb. Janelli Jacqueline Del Cid. Jareli Jacqueline del Cid. Refugio Jesús del Cid. Liliana Delgado. Elisa Azucena Diaz. Paris Samantha Diaz. Daniela Diaz Morales. Edward James Dicochea. Seth Michael Joey DeMaio. Hugh Vet Din. Nam Do. Joel Eberto Dominguez. Yesenia Anaceli Dorame. Surprise Dewey. Kelly Duarte. Bo Dalton Dyke. Ariana Lisette Elias. Alyssa Nevea Elias Acosta. Jorge Alberto Enriquez Arevalo. Jaden Angeli Espinosa. Ariela Laura Esquivel. Paola Estrada. Danielle Teresa Estrada. Estrella, sorry. Ariana Leticia Flores. Melanie Fontes. Diana Maria Franco. Justin Bradley Frisky. Amara Davina Gallardo. Zaid Emir Gomez Silva. David Joel Garcia. Jonathan Chance Garcia. Paulino Hernandez Garza. Adrian Gastelum. Dylan Michael Gieselman Shepherd. Joseph Gomez. Mariana Monique Gomez. Jose Armando Gonzalez Hernandez. Anitza Anaí Gonzalez. Joel Sarian Gracia. Celesia Alay Granillo. Tristan James Guido. Monique Sarai Gutierrez. Pablo Daniel Gutierrez. Jessica Elena Guzman Valenzuela. Samantha Serena Hawkins. Nicole Imani Hensley. Alexia Marina Hernandez. Jorge Alberto Hernandez. Gloria Abigail Hernandez. Naim Martin Hernandez. Samantha Elzira Hernandez. Sarai Elisa Hernandez. Mackenzie Nicole Holderreed. Kobe Lawrence Howard. Esteban Javier Ibarra. Casper Balolong Imatong. Esteban Infante. Cesar Iriki Quintero. Tania Jocelyn Iturralde Rascón. Ethan Daniel Jackson. Sarah Yakovlevich Krasinskinik.
I said it wrong.
Kiana Gabriela Hasso. Reina Maya Haureki. Daphne Sofia Jimenez. Adrian Juarez. Gabriella Marie Judd. Hattie Marie Judd. Carlos Enrique Lara. Zaitza Nieli Loera. Mildred Catherine Long. Gabriel Angel Lopez. Marciel Carlos Lopez. Nadali Lopez. Veronica Ray Lopez. Reina Beatriz Loya. Luis Carlos Luján Quintero. Christopher Nathaniel Macias. Joshua Michael Marcott. Pedro Marquez Cadena. Adriana Lynn Marshall. Adrian Jacob Martin. Ivan Andres Martin. Alexis Jillian Martinez. Alyssa Monet Martinez. Angel Aaron Martinez. Santos Miguel Martinez. Emily Valerie Mateo. Gustavo Sebastian Medina. Jesse Adan Mejia. Elijah Gabriel Piñon Mendoza. Rocco Isaac Mendoza. Celeste Marie Mesa. Johnny Robinson Miranda. Zaira Celine Molina Reyes. Guillermo Alfredo Monroy. Irian Montes Flores. Litzy Montes Flores. Leslie Daniela Montijo. Elsa Sofia Montoya. Yareli Danitza Mora. Clarisa Idalis Morales. Alfredo Damian Moreno. Martin Moreno. Ruben Salvador Moreno. Ruben Morioki. Ivan Stewart Morris. Michelle Murguia. Vicente Murguia. Anthony Damian Naidu. Yesenia Sarai Padilla Nava. Celeste A. Navarro. Kelly Fernanda Navarro. Hunter Logan Nagard. Mia Areli Noriega. Ruben Carlos Nunez Eleñez. Mackenzie Renee O'Brien. Renee Rivera Ochoa. Sergio Daniel Olivas Hernandez. Alexandra Lee Onkin. Vicente Adriano Ortega Lara. Brianna Veronica Ortiz Valencia. Carlos Ortiz. Viviana Miquela Ossi. Nesta Funmi Owagoki. Derek Brian Osborne. Alexis Yareth Pacheco. Atsiri Elizabeth Palomares. David Anthony Peña. Luis Angel Peña. Angel Daniel Peraza. Yaslin Giselle Perez. Alicia Grisel Poe. Marco Antonio Pride. Janisa Chantal Quesada. Roberto Adan Quesada. Alondra Janelis Quiñones. Angel Ramirez. Azul Noelia Ramirez. Yasmin Lisette Ramirez. Nidia Beatriz Ramirez Rodriguez. Carlos Julian Regosa. Samantha Irma Ray. Rafael Real. Pedro Adam Ray Baez. Veronica Irene Reina Fierro. Devin Alexandra Rios. Irais Rios. Savannah Daisy Rios. Sarah Lynn Rivas. Ivan Ramon Rivera Izquierdo. Aerith Omar Sebastian Rivera. Rafael Anthony Rivera. Rene Irali Rivera. Martin Bernardo Rivera Arvizu. Blanca Jasmine Robles Rivera. Jaslyn Alexa Robles. Jordan Elizabeth Rocha. Layla Jade Rodriguez. Maximo Isai Rodriguez. Aldo Antonio Rodriguez Melendez. Roxana Alondra Rojas. Samantha Michelle Romero Guerrero. Joseph Anthony Romero. Sabrina Romero. Omar Rosas. Viviana Janaya Reese. Astrid Guadalupe Salazar. Victoria Renee Salazar. Joseph Azale Saldana Lopez. Christina Renee Zamorano. Jessica Irene Sanchez Barrios. Josué Sandoval Monreal. Sophie Giselle Sandoval. Miranda Michelle Santa Cruz. Gabriel Renee Santiano. Eliana Lizette Serrano. Cecilia Evelis Silva Sabori. Amanda Marie Solano. Axel Sonoki. Alessandra Maria Sotelo. Luis Enrique Sotelo. Alexis Mercea Soto. Jennifer Nicole Soto. Miguel Soto. Rochelle Diana Soto. Taryn Elizabeth Starks. Jerry Alex Tapia. Seth Orion Tapia. Megan Ashley Terajak. Tatiana Vanessa Thomas. Silvia Maria Tiznado. Christopher Wesley Toko. Aaliyah Tiana Tucker. Anthony Alexis Urbieta. Sofia Victoria Urcades. Marcos Enrique Urias. Hector Octavio Valdez Zapata. Jacob Aaron Valencia. Aaliyah Valenzuela. Emilia Guadalupe Valenzuela. Isabella Serena Valenzuela. Juan Alberto Valenzuela. Luis Enrique Armando Vasquez. David Andrew Velarde. Oscar Humberto Victoria. Alexander Villalobos. Japheth David Villalobos. Clint Jacob Wall. Devin Kyle Warren. Paul Eldred Waterman Caballero. Caitlin Michelle Weaver. Thomas Ray Welke. James William Wells. Izena Fenicia Yurgales. Jose Luis Zamora III. Nuvia Heidi Zavala Reese. Congratulations, promoting class from Lauffer. We are so incredibly proud of all of you. As we've been saying, this truly has been one of the best eighth grade groups we have ever had at Lauffer. We already thanked your parents. Thank you for trusting us to sending your children to us. But let's thank our teachers and staff who gave you such an incredible foundation for high school. We want and expect you. We're almost done, guys. We'll release you in just a few minutes. We want and expect you to continue to give back to your community. When Lauffer first opened in 2015, we opened as a fourth, fifth, and sixth grade school. Next year, we are bringing fifth graders back to our campus. We're going to be a fifth through eighth grade school. We have had incredible students pass through our building. The first graduating class from Lauffer, we have students who are graduating from college this year. Azucena Palomares, Yahaira Dorame, Savannah Sanchez, Lily Trong, Timothy Crane, all outstanding Lauffer students who went on to college, who are giving back to their community, and who have made us proud. As Mr. Miranda says, Rattlers for life. Don't ever forget that. Before we dismiss your students, we do have buses to take those of you back to Lauffer. Parents, if you want to take your children home, you can do so. We're going to dismiss. All of our students are going to go back through the little gym, and you will meet them in the foyer. Parents and families, you guys will go out once all of our students are gone through the back doors. We thank you all for being here. Be safe. Remember, tomorrow is our eighth grade promotion dance. It is not an early release, so your dance is for eighth grade students only from 1:30 to 3:30 in the Lauffer gym. Our first row, you guys can stand.